Toastmasters today, fellow Toastmasters and guests. Good evening.
Good evening.
And welcome to the induction ceremony. This is a new beginning for some of the people who were willing to join and start their journey in their communication and leadership skills, the quest to learn communication and leadership skills. We have three new members who want to become Toastmasters by seeing they had attended as guests and have felt the importance of learning communication and leadership skills. And we have three of them. They say that a journey to 1,000 miles starts with the first step. And today, they are taking the bold step of joining into Toastmasters. The first person is none other than Mr. Leo Kutub Sunny. You know how long he's been here in Dubai? Just 2 months.
Oh.
It's a privilege that he had entered into Toastmasters so soon. He works for Ariz Aerolink International, basically a civil engineer, and he has been introduced by our founder president, Toastmaster Hari Narayana. Mr. Leo, please join me at the lecture. Decade. He is none other than Mr. Roshan. Basically, a mechanical engineer in profession. He works for Siemens International. And you know how he got introduced into Toastmasters? In one of his alumni meeting, he almost fell down. Because when he listened to one of the powerful speeches given by one of our senior most Toastmasters, none other than Anup Hegde. Anup Hegde is the person who introduced him to Toastmasters. Mr. Roshan, please join us. We have one more person. Already we have heard the speech also. We wanted to induct him, but he is going in a jet speed. He already delivered his second speech also. He is none other than Mr. Harish Arora. He is also budding person. He has been here for less than a year in the Gulf. He works for the Landmark Group of Companies. And if you have any doubts in the Shukran card, you can contact him. And he was, how he got introduced here? You know that he was introduced by Toastmaster Jino. And I asked him, how you know Jino? He says, he was searching in the Google and he found Jino there. I don't know how is it, because of frequent changes of the job or anything. Welcome. Friends, members in Toastmasters is a privilege, and the only way to gain the benefits of the program is to actively participate. Mr. Leo, Roshan, and Harish, do you promise to be active members of this club, to attend meetings regularly and prepare fully for your duties? Do you also promise to fulfill the other points of the Toastmasters promise which has been given to you earlier? Okay, now, I call upon all the club members to please stand up. Club members, do you, the members of Dunes Toastmasters Club, promise to support Mr. Leo, Roshan and Harish as they work the Toastmasters program?
Yes, we do.
Thank you. Please sit down. Dear Toastmasters, Leo, Shazi and Roshan, you are officially inducted as members of Dunes Toastmasters Club. Go through the initial roles and responsibilities. We have allocated, the VP Education has allocated individual mentors for them. And they are none other than for Leo, it is Toastmaster Jojo. Please can you stand up? And for Roshan and Harish, it is Toastmaster Siddhi. Now, I request their mentors to please come and pin these mentors.